Well, hello, my dickdees. It's Mr. AcidApple, and I just took a delicious dump. It felt amazing. But that's beside the point. I watched the tutorial, and you do need select, which sadly the GameCube does not have a select button, so I do not get to lose my powers. That was a major overlook on Nintendo's part. And I forgot to find that secret, so I will be right back. Well, here it is. If you actually go on the second screen after the fire thingamabobber, if you go all the way to the right, it's literally right there. So I can actually show you guys right now. It literally will not take me that long to get there. So after now, I don't want to be shot. On this screen, you literally just go all the way to the right. That's literally all you have to do. And it's just easier to suck that guy up, so. Yee! That was not how you do it. Just letting you guys know. Do not, learn from the best. Because obviously that's not getting you anywhere. Sad truth is sad. So, not that door. Definitely not that door. Because that's not all the way to the right. And it's not even this door. Wait. Yeah, I didn't want to, like, accidentally go in that door. Yee, there it is. I died again. Because I'm retarded. But, instead of wasting all our lives, let's, go check out what the museum is down here. Wait. I thought I did you. Huh. Oh, well. So, in the museum, we got sleep and we got ball. Is that it? Really? Okay, we just like bounce and whatnot. That's pretty nifty, I guess. I don't even think we can attack people. But I don't even think that's like a major thing. Can we? Oh, I guess we... No, okay. You have some invincibility, but not enough. Oh god. Oh god! Oh. Triple attack. Yeah, eat that mofo. Do we get... No, I thought we got, like, UFOs here or something. Yee-hoo-hoo! Whoa, I don't want to slide off again. Oh, darn. Oh, well. Oh, we'll make this somewhat enjoyable. Alright, so... No! Yes, you're supposed to go that way. Are we gonna beat it? Hail you. You suck, donkey tits. I was literally right there too. That. Yeah, why did I hit the shield button? Oh, whoa. I teched that. Totally teched it. No! Oh, shit. Oh, I'm dead. Oh well. I don't even care, because I didn't get the secret. I'm not even sure if it's an actual secret or not, but... I think it'd be in our best benefit to have a long range. That's a nice background. Yeah, this seems like the best benefit to have, as I keep trying to say. It's just a long range attack. Whoa. I'm liking that hitbox there. Okay. Oh, seismic toss. Oh yeah. I bet you that's like back throw. That's really depressing. Oh well. IN before needle? Oh, this seems like a place that would have like needle. No, oh well. There's not a secret. I am not going to look for it, but if there is, I will go back there until I get it. Okay, no, so there's no point. And I can't even get the ability there, so might as well go on. Whoa, Jesus Christ! Vote Med Knight, please don't do that. Okay, hold on. You want a... Okay, whatever. That was a good enough start. Man, look at me. I am just hauling ass here and taking names. Does it continue? It does, uh-huh. You're a fag. That's what you guys are. Well, I still got 4 HP. Oh, that was worth it. You're a fag. Wait, what is that door for? How do I get down there? It's like a... Oh! Alright. Wow, I did not take any damage. That was skill. Really? For a 1-up? Okay, I guess that was slightly worth it. You like that wave dash? Bet you do! Whoa, get away from me. Wow, okay. That was retarded beyond belief. I'm guessing I'm gonna need sword. Yeah, I probably needed that. Oh well. Yay! Oh my god, whoa. Alright, we got this. What in the hell are you? Oh god. We got two snipers? Oh man. They were on point there. Oh, Jesus Christ. That was retarded. Like, really? Alright, this guy can literally just, like, approach. Alright. I got this. Whoa, okay, you can fly now. And my swallow button isn't even working. Ugh. Hopefully I got, like, invincibility. I do. Alright. Yeah, I knew he was going to pivot, so. I kinda need some help. I'm gonna die here, aren't I? Yeah, I'm gonna die. Only me. Only I can do that. Oh, God. Down to my last life, really. What? I see. Ugh. It's literally, like, retarded. Like, half the time my B and or Y button does not work. Are you a room? No, I'm not even. You are not, obviously. See, I don't even give a fuck now, and I'm doing good. I was trying to avoid him. Oh well. Get one! Wow, I got a 2 and a 3. That is legitimately not bad. Why is my score reset? Really? Oh well. Yeah. Let's go check and see what you are so we can get full health again. Oh, backdrop. Jesus Christ. Yo, pincer, calm your titties. Seize! Please. Whoa, you guys are moderately fat. Jesus. Okay, pincer. Okay, I'm down to my last hit, like, for real. Like, this guy has bugs. Alright, he only takes one more hit. I only take one more hit. And I think I've read pincer. I got that mold breaker. Oh my god. That was too lucky. Oh god. Well, we have a good ability to start off the round, so that's great. But that was not great. Whoa, what, Politoed, what are you doing in this game? Regardless. Forward throw. God, I hate everything. God. Really? Like, Yeah, take that. Is there like a potion or something? Yeah, there is. Good. If there wasn't, I might have to rage. Probably shouldn't have him out early, but I'm hoping that he'll just kill himself. I'm just hoping he won't hit me. Okay. Love all the slowdown. And I really do, because it actually is very beneficial. I wonder if I TSA-er could get both of those notes. Oh. Speak of the devil. I got the skills of TSA-er. That frame by frame swag. Oh, Jesus. Get out of here. I don't want to deal with you guys. Get out of here, guys. I don't want to deal with you. Get out of here, Angel. You should be in hell anyways. Wait. Yeah, there's a secret in this room. I know that for a fact. I think I've actually already missed it. I'm like almost certain there is one in this room. Yeah, right at the beginning, wow. And we get full life, yay. So, that was a benefit. Oh well. Yo! Paragoombas. Calm your tits, jeez. Just run into me every time. What is this, level 3 for today? Jesus Christ, I hate this game. Oh yeah, I probably should mention this, that my Wii is actually dying. Like, it's not even like reading disc anymore, and it's just getting really hard to start up, so. If this gets delayed, that'd be the reason my Wii is actually dying. Which is very sad face, because I spent a lot of money on like the games and whatnot, so. Well, you win some, you lose some. I was just, like, focusing on, like, everything there, so that's why I wasn't talking. I believe the boss is coming up, and I did, you know, 12 minutes, so. And the next boss is actually relatively annoying, and we actually need, high jump. So, until next time, I will, see you guys in, like, a week. That was a joke, too. Yeah.